By default, all OKRs and KPIs that you'll be adding to Perdoo will be visible to everyone else inside your Perdoo account. You can, however, change this. You can also add private OKRs and KPIs to Perdoo, in which case those goals will only be visible to selected individuals. In order to do so, first go into Configure, head over to the Features section, and then enable Private OKRs and KPIs. Hit Save. Now let's say I want to add a private company KPI and a private company objectives. I'll head over to the company page, and here I click on the plus icon to add a new KPI. Now let's say I don't want to share cash flow with everyone else in the team. I simply go to Advanced Options, and here I enable that this should be a private KPI. All the people that I will be adding here in this section will have access to this KPI. This KPI is now added to our company page, and this log icon right here indicates that this is a private KPI. If I want to see who has access, simply open the KPI. To add a private objective, click on Add Objective. Now let's say that we want to divest our consumer app, and I don't want everyone to have access to this. I go to Advanced Options. I enable here that this should be a private objective, and here I can already see that only the objective lead, anyone who's leading a result, so that could be anyone who's leading a key result or an initiative, and all the contributors will have access to this OKR. I can select different individuals that I believe should have access. And now also here you see that we have created an objective that is private to me and four more individuals.